Lord is my tower, and he gives me the power to tear down the works of the enemy. In a difficult hour, he will crush the devourer and bring the powers of darkness underneath my feet. For the Lord is my tower, and he gives me the power to tear down the works of the enemy. In a difficult hour, he will crush the devourer and bring the powers of darkness underneath my feet.
All right, now I want you to take your hands and lift them up high to the Lord like this and say, the Lord is my tower. And he gives me the power. We'll do our aerobics unto the Lord today. To tear down the works. So you reach up high and tear down the works of the enemy. Give the devil a good kick. In a difficult hour we pray. So put your hands together like this. Say, in a difficult hour, he will crush the devourer and bring the powers of darkness underneath my feet. Come on now. For the Lord is my tower, and he gives me the power to tear down the works of the enemy. In a difficult hour, he will crush the devourer and bring the powers of darkness. Underneath my feet, and bring the powers of darkness.